Buhay and welcome to my Pinoy accent. Send. So hello today. Today is already March the 28th and it's supposed to be spring here in Denmark. But then we still have lots of snow here. So what's a good idea to do with this snow?
Do you want to build a snowman?
Come on, I hear something. I hear somebody singing.
Build a snowman.
Yeah, why not? Maybe it's time to make a snowman. So this, I'll show you, kids. I'll show you how to make snowman. So it starts from this small, very small ball like this. Then we just have to. It's a very small snowman. Yeah, so we have to make nose. We have to put a nose and our little snowman. Look. Yay. Are sophisticated enough. We can put a scarf here. Or we can put a hat. And that's our little snowman. See how beautiful. We have a garden full of snow in the springtime. So. And there's my I just planted the cherry tree. I planted a cherry tree for my in memory of my mom. So I hope that this cherry tree will give me so much cherries because I like cherries. So until then, thank you for watching and have a happy springtime. Bye-bye, ciao.